1,000 kilometers to raise awareness about
human people.
The walkers to draw
attention
to depression and other diseases, ailments that aren't always obvious.
The group's going to
Langley and is walking about 25 kilometers a day for 40 days and will eventually finish in Banff. Today, on day 18, they made it to Kelowna.
We look good. We have people don't understand that sometimes we just don't feel good.
And I feel it's awkward too, so be here.
So we're just out there creating awareness. We're just making a difference and letting people know we're out here walking to create awareness for
We're on again?
Yes!
Even again.
10 walkers began.
Yeah.
Participating for the final.
Sally.